so that's done. Let's see the results in visualization. I will choose the damage C and choosing ODB field output and selecting an element nodal for position LE33 for our strain and the S33 Z direction for the stresses. I will choose in the viewport this damaged element, and I will save data and values for this element, and I will operate some operation. Let me combine the LE as a strain and a stresses, and let me define some minus in here. So that's done.